Well, we got some more done to it. The hood's now on. The shaker's on it. Yeah, I made that nice little bracket for the hoses there, so they don't rub up against the fender. And our fender's on her. The overflow jug and the washer fluid and another inner fender over there. The radiator's in it. The fan shroud. The front spoiler's on it. And the front bumper. Down here, I got these splash shields. Anyway, she's coming together.